गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? टुडे अगेन वी विल डिस्कस, व्हाट वी विल डिस्कस? एरिया रिलेटेड टू सर्कल, दिस टॉपिक वी विल स्टार्ट. सो हाउ कैन वी स्टार्ट दिस टॉपिक? फर्स्ट आई वांट टू टेल व्हाट्स द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन सर्कमफ्रेंस एंड द रेडियस ऑफ ए सर्कल, और यू कैन से डायमीटर ऑफ ए सर्कल. So you can take this circle. Okay, measure its what? This length with the help of what? Put one thread on it and continue till here, paste here, and then measure this its length with the help of scale. And you can say this is what? We can say circumference. Circumference is equal to what you have taken? You can say C taken, and which is passing through a line segment, or you can say chord, that is known as the diameter. So diameter is what? A chord which is passing through the center of the circle. This is what? D. This also measures with the help of what? Scale. And if you can find out this ratio C by D, this is always equal to pi. Pi is a Greek letter. So this proved by what? A mathematician, what? Aryabhatta. In which year? 476 to 550 CE. Given approximate value of pi. So this is always equal to pi. Then after this, one more Indian mathematics, what? Srinivasan Ramanuj. He taken the value of pi up to million place, correct value of this. So this is always equal to pi. And C is the circumference, is equal to pi d. And d is what equal to? C equal to 2 pi r y, d equal to 2 r. This is the, that's why circumference of a circle always we are taking what? 2 pi r. Actually, what's the value of pi? Pi value we are taking 20 by 7 or 3.14, like this. These are the not exact value. These are approximate value of pi. As you read in 9th class also, pi is what? Pi is rational or irrational? So what you can say, pi is an irrational number. Pi is irrational number, but 22 by 7 is rational number. Why? Because pi is non-terminating, non-repeating and non-reoccurring. That's why it is irrational number. This question also saying something. Pi equal to 20 by 2 by 7, but pi is irrational and 22 by 7 is rational. So your answer is what? You can say like this, 22 by 7 is not the exact value of pi, it's the approximate value of pi. In this way, then circle. So in this chapter we will read about what? Perimeter and the area of circle. So similarly, circle, this is a circle. What is this? Circle. What's this? This is the radius. So you can divide this circle into how many parts? Many parts you can divide like this. And cut each part and paste with each other. Understood? So like this. Like this. One part taken. So one part is like this you have taken. Another part taken, you have taken like this. Another part you have taken like this taken even. Another like this. You have taken. In this way, what's it's become? It's become a, what's it's become? Rectangle become. What's become? Rectangle become. Whose length, whose, this is width is what? Breadth, what you can say? Radius of the circle. What's the radius of the circle? Radius of the circle is R. So this also R. And what is this? This total is 2 pi. Half downside, half upside. So what's it's become? Pi r. This also pi r. एज यू नो एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल, एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल, व्हाट्स द एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल, लेंथ मल्टीप्लाई विद ब्रेथ, सो व्हाट्स पाई आर मल्टीप्लाई विद आर, सो इट्स बिकम पाई आर स्क्वायर. सो इन दिस वे फाइंडिंग एरिया, इफ एनी बॉडी सेइंग व्हाई वी आर टेकिंग द एरिया ऑफ सर्कल इज पाई आर स्क्वायर, देन योर आंसर इज दिस, दैट दिस इज द रीजन बिहाइंड इट. सो एग्जाम्पल नंबर वन गिवन इन योर बुक दैट आई एम टेलिंग टू यू. सो व्हाट्स एग्जाम्पल नंबर वन, द कॉस्ट ऑफ फेंसिंग ऑफ ए सर्कुलर फील्ड एट द रेट ऑफ रुपीज 24 मीटर इज टोटल दिस 5280. द फील्ड इज टू बी प्लॉग एट ए रेट ऑफ रुपीज 50 पर मीटर स्केल, फाइंड द कॉस्ट ऑफ द प्लोइंग द फील्ड. सो व्हाट्स गिवन, रेट ऑफ फेंसिंग गिवन and total cost given. So what you can write, you can write total cost of what fencing, what rupees 5280. Rate of fencing is what this is given, 24 rupees 24 per meter. So what you can say, you can say what's coming, you circumference of the circle, of the what field, circumference of the field is what total cost divided by the rate of the fencing. So what is that? 5280 by what? 24. So this is coming 220 meter. Understood? But we know the circumference of the circle is 2 pi r. Therefore, 2 pi r is equal to 220. So, find out r. So, 220 divided by 2 pi, which you can write 220 by 2 into 22, and 7 is going upside. This cancel 10, 2, 5, job. It's meaning how much? 35 meter. So what is the radius of that field? It is in circular shape, 35 meter. So now you have to find out what? We have to find out area of that circle. We have to find out, there we know area of circle is equal to pi r square. Therefore, area of given field is equal to 22 by 7 into 35 by 1 into 35 by 75. Understood? What is this? This is equal to their calculation of multiplication of these. This is equal to what's meaning? 110 into 35. So what is this? This is equal to, you can calculate later on, also calculate. Now what's given? Rate of plowing the field. What's the cost? Cost of plowing 1 meter square of the field is equal to 0.50. Understood? So therefore, कॉस्ट ऑफ प्लोइंग व्हाट्स हाउ मच 110 इंटू 35 मीटर स्क्वायर ऑफ द फील्ड इज व्हाट 0.50 इंटू 110 इंटू 35 सो डाउन साइड व्हाट्स कमिंग डेसिमल कैंसिल 100 कम 50 टू जा 2 टू फाइव जा 10 टू फाइव जा 10 सो व्हाट्स कमिंग देयर फॉर टोटल कॉस्ट ऑफ द प्लोइंग फील्ड इज इक्वल टू देयर मल्टीप्लीकेशन सो व्हाट यू कैन मल्टीप्लाई 55 मल्टीप्लाई विद 35 व्हाट्स कमिंग 55 जा 25 टू 5 टू 55 जा 25 टू 27 35 जा 15 एंड दिस इज व्हाट 16 इट्स मीनिंग 5291 इट्स मीनिंग 1925 रुपीज सो हाउ मैनी रुपीज दिस रुपीज सो नाउ दिस एक्सरसाइज बेटा सो व्हाट यू कैन डू यू कैन ट्राई टू सॉल्व दिस एक्सरसाइज फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन गिवन फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन आई वांट टू टेल रिमेनिंग यू कैन ट्राई टू सॉल्व विच एक्सरसाइज 12.1 द रेडियाई ऑफ टू सर्कल आर 19 सेंटीमीटर 9 सेंटीमीटर रिस्पेक्टली फाइंड द रेडियस ऑफ द सर्कल विच हैज सर्कमसाइज इक्वल द सम ऑफ द सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ द टू सर्कल सो इट्स मीनिंग देर आर टू सर्कल सो यू कैन से लेट द रेडियस ऑफ बिगर सर्कल इज इक्वल टू आर यू कैन से आर इज इक्वल टू हाउ मच 19 सेंटीमीटर लेट द रेडियस ऑफ स्मॉलर सर्कल इज इक्वल टू आर डैश इज इक्वल टू 9 सेंटीमीटर देयर फॉर सर्कम फ्रेंच ऑफ bigger circle is equal to 2πr 2πr meaning 2 into pi into 19 is how much 38 5 understood now circum of smaller circle is how much r dash is equal to 2 pi r dash so 2 pi 2 pi r dash is equal to 2 into pi into 9 is how much 18 pi so these are two smaller circles With the help of these, one circle is this, whose radius is how much? 9 centimeter. Another circle is what? Whose radius is how much? 19 centimeter. Both centimeter given. These are the center of this circle. And then what happened? Find the radius of circle which has circumscribed the equal to the sum of circumference of two circles. So you have to tell the what circumference of that circle which circumscribed by these two circles. So what you can say? So now what? According to the question. Let r is the radius of that circle which circumscribe the circumference of these two circles. Therefore, 2 pi r is equal to what? 2 pi r equal to sum of these. One is what? 38 pi. Second one is what? How much? This is 38 pi. This is 18 pi. So what's 2 pi r equal to how much? 56 pi. Pi cancel pi. 2 r equal to 56 by 2. How much? 2 2's are 4. 2 8's are 16. So what's therefore radius of that circle is equal to 28 centimeter. In this way you can show, this is basic about this chapter. After this we will read what? Major sector, minor sector, major segment, minor segment and related question. So in this some part is related, which is given problem related to central angle 120. So that type of question are related where the central angle, central angle meaning at the center of the circle is how much? 120. I will tell you about that also. So try to understand better, solve these if any problem, discuss with me. Thank you all of you.